Don't talk too much, oh. So that the paper will not go the wrong way. Not too much. Okay. Guys, welcome back to my channel. Today is a happy day for me. It's one of my happiest day or happiest moment. Yes, because I am so happy. I am glad. I am excited to be counted among the living today. It's my birthday, and I just want to give God all the glory. I want to give him all the worship, my dad, all the praises. I just want to thank him for sparing my life up to this very moment. Yes, most of my mates are gone to the great beyond. I am alive not because of I am too righteous, not because I am too faithful, or not because I have no sin, but his grace has found me worthy to be among the living this day. I just want to thank God. So guys, I just want to quickly make a short vlog. I know it's been long I made the video. It's been long I sat down to make this type of video. Yes, because a lot has been happening, you know. It's not been easy, but God has been faithful. So today, I have some friends coming around. I just made new sets of friends, like some new sisters. How do they say it? My sister from another mother. Yes, I just made some sisters from another mother. Yes, so I'm inviting them to my house to come and celebrate. Very few of them, because I cannot, make provision for every one of them, because there are so many. So I just invited a very few, and I just thought to myself to, you know, start up the vlog from here. I've ordered the food they'll eat, but me, you know me, and I love to still do something special. So on that note, I'll be showing you guys what the special delicacy I am making for my sisters. My beautiful sisters from another mother. Yes, that's how they say. I'll just turn the camera. See him. To make some Naija delicacy, I want to make nkwobi. Nkwobi ngwongwo. I know some people they call it. Is it ngwongwo? Is it nkwobi? And then I have a meat. I have something here. Let me show you guys. My happy day. See, soft meat. Now I'm going to be roast. Yes, and then lastly, this is what I'm going to use. This is what I'm going to be using for the meat that I just showed you guys. See, can you see? This is abacha. Abacha, yes. How will you come to my house and not have some tasty meals, right? I also got some drinks. I went to the store yesterday to get some drinks. So guys, send your birthday wishes, send your congratulations to say hello. Send your congratulatory messages. I'm so happy. Also think of a way to celebrate it for my subscribers. Yes, especially those in Nigeria. After this one, I'll find a way and make a pool or something. Let me just sort today's out. I'll find a way to celebrate it, because I always try to give, like, not only on my birthday. I give regularly, but you know, my birthday is a special day, so I also want to make people happy. Because I know when people are happy, they'll pray for you. And then the prayer goes a long way in my life. So I'm going to find a way to, you know, celebrate it for my YouTubers, my subscribers, especially the Nigeria ones, because that's the easiest way to send recharge card or send money. So I don't want the video to be long. I'm just going to end it here. I'm not going to take you guys through the process of the cooking. Maybe when I finish, I'll just show you guys what I came up with. And then the party is going to start. Let's go party. Thank you guys for your love. Thank you for subscribing to my channel. If you are not yet subscribed to my channel, this is an avenue. This is an opportunity to support your girl, like my video, share my video to your loved ones. Okay, please, I appreciate you. Thank you. See you guys later.
Oh, yeah. talk too much, oh. So that the paper will not go the wrong way. Not too much. Okay. Oh, okay.
Enter my brain. I know where that is. I don't know where you came.
Neighbor.
Thank you, my neighbor. Yeah, yeah. Don't mind me.
So we went, we had our birthday. We had my birthday, we forgot to cut. We forgot to cut the birthday cake. So I'm just going to show you guys how the birthday cake looks. It's so beautiful and so colorful. Yeah. Hi, guys. So this is me just trying to conclude the rest part of my vlog. Yes, I couldn't do that. It's 2 days after my birthday. Yes, this is a Sunday. I couldn't do that yesterday because I was so tired and so weak. So I just thought to myself to conclude the rest part of the video or the vlog today. So here's my birthday cake. I showed you guys earlier that I forgot to cut the cake because we had a lot to eat. And we also had a lot to drink. My cake is so beautiful. I love it. I also want to use this opportunity to appreciate everyone who attended my birthday, my sisters from another mother. Yes, Ejiro, Ade, Getty, Lara, Ochuko. I'm trying not to miss any name. Yemi, my neighbor. Who else? Lara's husband, Mr. Kenneth Amadi, Mr. Koye and the kids. Who else? Mr. Sylvester, Mr. Aloba, not Mr. Lara Aloba. Okay, Eposa. Okay, Edosa, that's Getty's husband, yes. And the daughter, what's that daughter's name? Can you remember? Shona, thank you. She sang a birthday song. Happy birthday to me. So this is me saying thank you to you guys. Thanks for honoring my invitation. Thanks for gracing my occasion. I was so happy. Like, I felt like I was in Nigeria. Like, stuff like this are the things I missed a lot about Nigeria. But gradually, I am, you know, getting out of that zone, and it's such a big relief. So I'm going to cut my cake, and then we can't talk to what? Can't go and sit down. Is that how that might? Okay, let's count. J E S U S. Okay. J E S U. Yes, Jesus. Thank you so much, guys. On that note, I'm going to be ending the video here. If you're not subscribed to the channel yet, please don't forget to subscribe, like, turn on your post notification, drop your birthday wishes. I know you've dropped it today, but just drop it also in this video. Thank you so much. I appreciate you. God bless you. Bye. Love you. Peace. See you in my next video, in my next vlog. Bye.
Chill. Chopping it with this.
Sorry, dear.